Welcome to Pop Asia 101, your super fast pop masterclass. I'm JK, and today's lesson, one of the princesses of Asian pop, Jem. Jem was born in Shanghai, grew up in Hong Kong, and debuted in 2006 with a self-titled EP. I think it was probably after winning 9 Best New Artist Awards that she probably got the hint this would be the start of something big. 2009 brought her first full album release with 18, showing off her versatility in vocals with a mix of ballads and traditional pop, like Game Over. Jem took it to the next level in 2010 with her third album, My Secret, composing most of the songs and lyrics herself, like this tale of heartbreak, Get Over You. This led to a world tour in 2011, which included a stop here in Oz, with Jem showing what she can always do, get everybody moving. 2012 has been an even bigger year for the singer-songwriter, with 3 hit singles already. I'll leave you with my favorite of those, Someday I'll Fly, mostly because of her sweet haircut, and the song's pretty amazing too.